tell her to scream. But you gotta drink plenty of water. I prefer a Zyka. Well, another thing is, so much, whenever you scream, you have to, like, throw your voice out and, like, growl a little bit. I'm mostly just put my head up or use my leg to go up against something. So make sure you actually growl deep enough. Then you scream.